I definitely think there needs to be a line, but I don't think it has to be as like low as you might think. Like you still want to have a good relationship with the athletes. I mean, really, you're kind of their friends, but at the same time, you have that authority over them where hopefully they respect you enough to listen to what you have to say. You shouldn't be like the asshole, I don't think, and just demand, 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 and not really get to know your athletes or, you know, crack a few jokes or just talk to them like they're normal people, you know? You're not just the guy that's telling them what to do all the time. You've got to kind of build the relationships with them, and that's gonna build some trust with them too. So hopefully they'll get to the point where whatever you say, they don't even have to question it. They just go ahead and do it.